beating down girls who were like only 16 years old when they actually hadn't done anything.
This teen says police stormed a Utah County rave using excessive force and unnecessary violence.
Thank you. drugs.
Say it looked like a war zone.